having already taken a European title today with the hoop. For a very, very long time, her best ever international result was Victoria with the club in Baku in 2019 in World Cup competition. Since then, she has just started to win and win and win. And the crowning glory, today's European hoop title. This, another tremendous Victoria Onopriyenko performance.
Every time you see her, she is a little better, a little sharper. And she really mastered this routine. It corresponds so perfectly. The music and the movement and the difficulty is baked in seamlessly. Steady fuerte pivots. If you're a judge, you might question whether she is hopping around a little bit on her bottom foot. And if she is, you could count each of those fuetes not as a series, but rather as single elements. And that could affect her difficulty. Of course, it is at the judge's discretion.
But one might suggest she hasn't given the judges too many areas to focus upon in terms of their execution deductions. The rest of this display, I mean, her remarkable agility bending into that position has always been one of her